A story I'm watching very closely. You know that drug testing is normal for professional athletes, but now it's something professional gamers have to expect as well. Starting in August, the Electronic Sports League says it'll enforce anti-doping policies for gamers. This after professional gamer Corey Friesen said he'd taken prescription drugs to focus. This is huge for the industry and could be the clearest sign yet that esports is evolving into a mainstream form of competitive entertainment.